got another Texas storm coming in. Let's see if I can catch a little bit of it before we go to bed.